we have to try. What would Brian Boitano do if he was here right now? He'd make a plan and he'd follow through. That's what Brian Boitano do.
When Brian Boitano was in the Olympics skating for the gold, he did 2 sow cows and a triple lutz while wearing a blindfold.
When Brian Boitano was in the Alps fighting grizzly bears, he used his magical fire breath and saved the maidens there. So what would Brian Boitano do if he were here today? I'm sure he'd kick an ass or two. That's what Brian Boitano do.
My vocabulary, and I just want my mom to stop fighting everyone.
For Lindy, I'll be an activist too, cause that's what Brian Boitano would do. And what would Brian Boitano do? He'd call the kids in town and tell them to unite for truth. That's what Brian Boitano do.
Someone say my name.
Who are you?
I'm Brian Dennehy.
What? No, not fucking Brian Dennehy.
Get the fuck out of here.
Oh, bye.
When Brian Boitano traveled through time to the year 3010, he fought the evil robot king and saved the human race again. And when Brian Boitano built the pyramids, he beat up Kublai Khan. Cause Brian Boitano doesn't take shit from anybody. So let's all keep together and unite to stop our moms. And we'll save Terrence and Philip too, cause that's what Brian Boitano do. And we'll save Terrence and Philip too.